Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing another eating video, and what I've got here is some beef strips and some broccoli that I cooked up. So I just put some soy sauce, salt and pepper, and I put a little bit of water in it because after the beef was about halfway cooked, I threw the broccoli in and the water would steam it. So that is what we're eating, and this is what we're trying for the first time. So I was at Costco and I bought this. It's kimchi, I think that's how it's pronounced. I saw another ASMR artist trying it, and I just figured why not. It was like $10, so I mean it looks like cabbage and spaghetti sauce or something, and looks like it might be hot, so yeah, let's just try it out. But this is smelling good, so get right into that. Oh, it's a little cold. Smells like hot spices and the Asian market. That's what it smells like. So yeah, it just looks like cabbage. I'm gonna put some on this cutting board here. I'm assuming you eat it with a meal. I don't think you would sit here and eat a bowl just by itself. Maybe I guess it all depends on how much you like it, right? Supposed to, but I've done it. I mean, what? No, I haven't. Okay, we'll put this aside for now. And let's try it out. Kimchi. Yeah, it's not too bad. Spicy. I like cabbage. I like all the other stuff in there. So, kind of tastes like, I don't know, just like a hot spaghetti sauce or something. But there's like a hint of something. I don't know what it is, but it's like real familiar. I like it. As long as it doesn't expire, because I'll eat like probably less than that, but maybe like that much right there with a meal. It's only five carbs for each half a cup, no sugar, so yeah, it's relatively healthy, just cabbage pretty much. spicy though. So June, I think 15th, there's a jiu-jitsu competition coming up, so I'm going to do it in gi, and I'm also going to do it in no gi, so I'll try to get somebody to come with me to take some footage. You guys will be able to see that. Thank you. started. Car.